We had an overnight accident, so this was a fatal crash. Happened a few hours ago. Police are still out there investigating, though. And this is right in front of the bowling alley there at Fern Valley Road near Shepherdsville. So you're going to want to take, at least go north on Shepherdsville Road and take Poplar Level Road to get around this closure.